isn't real clear. It's still pretty dark here. The feeder will be going off in about 7 minutes, but I just wanted to take a quick minute to say good morning and just let you know again that this is the last hunt that we have before we head back home. We are getting very low on meat. We want to get at least one, if possible, to kind of help us make it through into whitetail season in a few months. It's August now, so October is when, you know, whitetail season opens up here. We'll see what happens. I'm hoping and praying that the animals are moving as much as they were yesterday. So I've heard a few kind of pass by the stand, but it was before the sun came out enough to kind of see anything. So I couldn't see what they were, but I know there's been a few things kind of around this area already this morning.
Good morning. I just heard the first Nexus call for the morning. I haven't called yet any. Texas doe came running our way. Something spooked her from pretty far away. Maybe Crystal shot at something over there and scared the Texas doe this way, and then she spooked those bucks off. I don't know, but she came running through. And she didn't slow down. I don't know. I didn't spook them off, so it hasn't hurt us any. I'll try to radio Crystal and see if she shot at something.